In the section below, you can update all the labels, button titles, and error messages, such as the ticket title, expired message for the events, the event location, and the customer heading. In the payment details section, you can change, like order was paid label, order completed, free ticket label, and coupon used label. In this section, you can change such as the ticket number and price.